Well, Ohio is back on the map this week. It's been a state that's kind of slipping from Hillary Clinton for the last couple of weeks, but she's headed back there this week, tomorrow, and Bill Clinton is going to do 2 days on the ground there, busting it around in eastern Ohio. And they have an opportunity right now between the first and the second debate to take advantage of whatever momentum she has going into the second debate and turn things around. The key here, especially for Hillary Clinton, will be working class women in the suburbs, and some of those women are going to be paying close attention to what's been going on with Donald Trump these last few days, especially with some of his meltdowns around Miss Universe, Alicia Machado, and other things. The key here, especially for Hillary Clinton, will be working class women in the suburbs and busting it around in eastern Ohio. And they have an opportunity right now between the first and the second weeks, but she's headed back there this week, tomorrow, and Bill Clinton is going to do 2 days on the ground there debate to take advantage of whatever momentum she has going into the second debate and turn things around. Well, Ohio is back on the map this week. It's been a state that's kind of slipping from Hillary Clinton for the last couple of